Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in the Roblox via my Android mobile and it shows connection error, unable to contact server. Please check your internet connection. But if I try to press retry option, the same message again and again occurring. So what is the problem and how to fix it? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that this Roblox team announced it's one of the new updates and the update is server maintenance. So due to this server maintenance, this Roblox mobile app shows this kind of message. So at same time, if I try to access this Roblox official website, it shows we are making things more awesome, be back soon. So don't worry about this error message. At same time, some YouTube video shows just try to clear that Roblox app data. So after you clear the app data, just try to log in your same Roblox account and finally this problem is fixed. So don't do this process and this is waste of time. So you can wait for the few hours. So otherwise, just follow the Roblox official Twitter page for more server maintenance related informations. So the making of this video is just I create the own awareness about this issue. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons and thanks for watching.